Dental waxes are one of the most important dental materials which find a wide variety of use in dentistry. Dental waxes can be classified broadly into those waxes used for clinical purpose and those waxes used for laboratory purpose. Another classification classifies dental waxes into three types, namely pattern wax, processing wax, and impression wax. Pattern wax includes inlay wax and base pay type of waxes. Let us see about inlay wax in detail later. The processing wax includes boxing type of waxes and sticky waxes, and impression wax includes bite registration and such type of waxes. Inlay wax are used to prepare wax patterns. Preparation of wax pattern is one of the initial steps in casting procedure. Wax pattern fabrication could be either direct or indirect. Direct method of wax pattern fabrication is nothing but where the wax pattern is fabricated intraorally on the prepared tooth surface, whereas in indirect method, the tooth preparation is made into an impression and a die on which the wax pattern is prepared. There are two types of inlay waxes, type 1 and type 2. Type 1 is the medium wax which is used for direct wax pattern fabrication, and type 2 is soft wax which is used for indirect wax pattern fabrication. Now let us see about the composition of dental wax. The dental waxes are mostly derived either from the natural sources or synthetic sources. Natural sources are either minerals, vegetable or animal derivatives, whereas the synthetic waxes are chemically synthesized from these naturally occurring wax molecules. Apart from this, modifiers, coloring agents and fillers are also added to the dental waxes. Let us see the main components of this dental wax. The first and the major component of the dental wax is the paraffin wax, which forms about 40 to 60% of the dental wax's weight. Paraffin wax used for type 1 is of higher melting point than that used for type 2. Paraffin is a complex mixture of hydrocarbons of methane along with amorphous and microcrystalline faces. Paraffin alone when used can cause flakes when trimmed, and for smoothness and glossy surface, certain modifiers are added also to remove that flaking property of paraffin. Gum damar or damar resin is a natural resin which when added increases smoothness and is more resistant to cracking and flaking of the wax. It also increases the toughness of the wax and enhances the smoothness and luster as we saw before. Carnauba wax is a powder formed on certain tropical palm trees. The wax is very hard and has a high melting point when compared with the other types. It is combined with paraffin to decrease the flow at mouth temperature, and it also increases the glossiness of the wax. Candelilla wax can also be used to replace the Carnauba wax. It is not as hard as Carnauba wax. Sericin may replace part of paraffin. It is a white wax derived from the ozokerite, which is a waxy mineral mixture. Organic fillers when added can control shrinkage and expansion of the dental waxes. Let us see certain properties of dental wax, mainly the inlay wax. The wax should be of uniform texture, no hot spots or no granules should be seen on the surface when carving and finishing the wax pattern. The color should have a contrast with the dye material so that it will facilitate carving and finishing the margins especially. The wax should not fragment or flake. Flaking is a property of paraffin, therefore modifiers are added to change this property. The wax should completely burn out by converting the residual carbon to volatile gases. Ideally, when the wax melts and vaporized at 500 degrees Celsius, the residual leftover should be less than 0.1% of the dental wax by weight. Type 1 dental wax flows above the 65 degrees Celsius and begins to harden slowly below 65 degrees Celsius, whereas below 48 degrees Celsius it becomes almost a solid, whereas for type 2 dental wax this range occurs between 40 to 45 degrees Celsius. Now let us see certain thermal properties of dental wax. It has a very low thermal conductivity, therefore sufficient time is necessary for both heating and cooling of the dental wax. but it has a very high coefficient of thermal expansion. Among the dental materials, inlay wax are known to show more expansion and shrinkage when compared with other materials. And especially after 35 degrees Celsius, the expansion rate increases abruptly, which means the glass transition temperature. The temperature at which the change in expansion rate occurs is known as the glass transition temperature. One of the serious problems encountered with wax patterns is the distortion of wax. Distortion of a wax pattern can result from any one of the following reasons. It could be either due to physical deformation or a release of stresses which was trapped inside the previous cooling process, or excessive storage time, or due to the extreme changes of temperature during storage. Like other thermoplastic materials, waxes also tend to return to their original shape after the manipulation. This is known as the elastic memory of wax. And storage of wax pattern for too long can lead to distortion of form because of the stress relaxation effects. Now, before ending this video, let us see in short about the other types of specialty waxes. Base plate wax. It is usually used in the fabrication of occlusal rims or adaptation of base plate. It is of 1 to 2 mm thickness, red or pink sheets. The components are mainly 75% of paraffin. It can also contain beeswax or sarracen. Harder the wax, lesser the flow at a given temperature. Therefore, there are three types depending on the hardness. Type 1 is a soft wax used for building veneer. Type 2 is a medium wax which is used in normal climatic conditions, and type 3 is a hard wax used in tropical climatic conditions. The second specialty wax which we are to see is the impression wax, which is also known as the bite wax or the character wax. They tend to distort if withdrawn from undercut, therefore usually limited with edentulous sites of the mouth or in occlusal surface areas alone. The other type of dental wax which we may be interested to see is the sticky wax, which is nothing but a yellow or orange colored stick shaped wax. It is used to temporarily fasten gypsum models to components and also before the repair work of denture to stick the broken parts it is used. Boxing wax is also another useful material which encloses the impression before the plaster or stone cast is poured. Thus, we saw in detail about the dental waxes, their components and their properties. See you soon in the next part of the casting procedure video.